This shocking and famous photograph shows the executing of the Lincoln assassination conspirators. On July 7, 1865, four people involved in the Lincoln assassination, David Herold, Lewis Powell, George Atzerodt and Mary Surratt, were executed at the Arsenal Penitentiary, a military prison in Washington, D.C. The whole process was captured in a series of photographs by the Scottish photographer Alexander Gardner, who also took famous photos of Abraham Lincoln himself while he was still alive.